How to fix error code 773 on Roblox.
Hello everyone, my name is Smile and in this video I'm gonna show you how you can fix this problem of yours. Start by launching the Google Play Store on your device. On the top search bar you can simply search for Roblox. Make sure you have installed and updated the latest version. Tap on the play option right here and it will take you to an interface like this. Make sure you have your own Roblox ID or you can create it if you don't have. Now you will see an interface like home page. On the home page, what you need to do is tap on the more option which is on the downside, scroll down up until you see the option of settings. Tap on the privacy option and it will take you to a screen like this. Now among all the options you see here, make sure that the restrictions, the count restriction, should be disabled and not enabled. So if it is disabled then it's okay. Now scroll down and when you see, so I enabled it but you should disable it, not enable. So who can see my inventory? If you see the option here then you should change it to everyone, which is already defaulted right here. So here you go, and you should also set everything to everyone and make sure that you have not made you, and if it is deactivated then do reactivate or create a new account if it happens though. But this is all that you should take care of, and tap on the communication and tap on the custom as well, and now you are done. Just go back and see if the problem is still lagging or not. This is how you can solve your problem. I hope you like the video. If you like the video then please do hit thumbs up and subscribe button, and also comment in the comment section below. Thank you for watching.